Listen up. I've hacked into the secure channels, and it looks like Valerie is being transferred to a chopper.
Oh, man!
They must be taking her to Pagao or Yucatan. You'll have to make it through this bunker to get to the landing strip. The problem is, everybody knows you're coming.
Right now, I'm so pissed off, it doesn't matter if they know it or not.
Did you see something?
Oh! Who's there? Give it up, buddy! Is that?
What are you seeing?
I have absolutely no idea, but it sure as hell ain't no monkey. Something? What happened here?
hear something? It's...
shows you near the Trigen holding pens. If you could somehow trigger the emergency release switch, you could make yourself one hell of an emergency.
Did you hear that?
Never mind. Just jump me.
The mercenaries have arrived. Move it, Jack. You don't have much time.
Constantine, CIA. I'm here on assignment.
You could have mentioned that back in port. How did I get so lucky?
None of the other beach bombs had special forces training.
You had me checked out?
Company policy.
Then you know I'm a bit out of practice.
It's just like riding a bike.
I'm listening.
CIA has an undercover operative on this island. We lost contact almost 10 weeks ago.
Jack, are you there?
Doyle?
Mission accomplished.
Doyle, it's Val. Where are you?
We'll catch up later. You've got to keep moving. Go inland a few hundred yards and you'll find cages holding untrained transients. You've got to release them. That should keep the security forces off your back for a while.
Copy that.
Untrained transients? You mean some of them are trained?
Come on.
Jack, help me and I can help you. And the first thing you can do to help is take out that regulator.
Right, I'll do it, but I want to know what's going on here.
We'll meet at Krieger's main archives after you destroy the regulator.